Okay, so there's a small screw under the primary.
Oh.
Plug bolt,
whatever you want to call it.
So, not much of a screw. And this has a magnetic tip on it, so it kind of grabs all the fragments. So, draining that, just let that go for a minute. So, Harley has replaced the 89 style derby cover gasket. You have to replace these things every time. Man, there's a lot of stuff in there. So that magnetic tip supposedly keeps all this stuff from circulating around. But there used to be just a big O-ring for that. So here's what they replaced it with: a solid gasket. I think pretty much all the derby covers are like that now. So here's the thing, you know, it's like supposed to be a quart. No telling how much is in there. So, you know, you just let that drain until you get all the old crap out of it. So you don't have to, but if you remove this rear footboard, you should have done it before, but at least you can see what I'm talking about. So just flipping it up is not gonna really get it out of your way. Probably not gonna get to the oil tonight. It's getting dark. But at least we got this. So you just kinda pull that out and wiggle that off. No big deal. So these are a T20, T25. Hold on. T25 for these. Okay, so they've made it clear this is the gasket side that goes to the inside. Normally, while you're in here, if it's been any amount of time, you probably want to do a clutch adjustment, but we're not doing that tonight. getting ahead of myself. So anyway, but you know, that's how that gasket works. We've gotten about as much as we're going to get out of here, I think. So now, I'm going to put it up. You have to have it straight on a jack to need enough to just to hold it steady. Doesn't really have to be way high off the ground or anything. All right, so gonna do now, it's just like changing oil on a car. You want to make sure you got all this out of there. Whatever you do, don't cross-thread this thing, because if you cross-thread it, you'll be buying a new primary, or you may having to pull all this apart. Get somebody. Because it's aluminum, get somebody to tap it. Either way, you don't want to be doing either one of those. All right, so plugs in, all the oil's out. You want a quart of oil to go back in there. Now, this is not hardly condoned at all. My mechanic usually works on this thing. So this is, oil is fine. So, you know, they'll tell you have to have Harley Davidson primary oil. Well, I'm not gonna tell you you don't. So anyway, with that being said, this takes about a quarter bowl. And it has to be standing upright, or when you pour it in, it will just dump out. This is 20W50 Valvoline Racing Oil. It's very thick viscosity, but it will work for your promise. So when you know you have enough oil, you should be able to just see it in the bottom of the primary. But no less than a quart. Okay. So back to what we were doing here. Red part of the gasket goes to the inside. This is a booger, right? No. Especially when you got oil on it. Thread these here. Once you get them started, you should be fine. Way you want to be, we'll do it this way. tighten these. I think these are supposed to be about 10 or 12 inch pounds, not foot pounds. It's not a very tight. Okay. So, there you go. That's the primary oil changed. And gotta let it warm up and circulate a little bit, make sure you have it in there. But I'll do another video on the oil change. It's getting hard. Thank y'all. Treat each other good, and peace out. Hit the like.